I've said Proteus is a very large in scope and some of the works that we do together. And one of the things that I always kind of promoted in the last couple of years is our interdivision or connection and conversations. Today was just a demonstration of one aspect of going out together when we had the farm worker division and the adult division. I was truly impressed with the work that they do, the homes that they serve, the type of customer service we provide. It kind of permeates for the whole organization that we're very keen providing the best customer services possible. But not only that, it gives us a great focused look at how diversified we are and how strong we are and how we can help more people in general within our scope of the work that we do as our organization.
Went on the ride along with the Energy Division to look at the different services offered. It was very interesting to see not only the guys working and how professional they are.
I think it was really, really important. It was a real treat to have Robert, our CEO, and the two directors, both Dan and Nathan, go on a ride along with me to check out exactly what we do, as they actually can take that real experience and take it back to their staffs and let them and educate their staffs on our programs a little bit better. So now, their staff in their offices and different resource rooms, they can share the energy programs with our customer. And I think out of everything that they saw today, that was probably the best part that they can take back to their offices.